Okay, we've got another one of these signs here. So... yeah, I got 40 rocks. Transfer! Can you carry 20... yes. Can you carry 20 more? Probably not. Actually, you can, okay. There you go. Now I can... he can hold this. He can use this. Let me just take a look. His attack here is 23. His shield is not going to change. His attack is 25. We find a shield and just give it to him. Either way, it's not sacrificing his armor, and I'm pretty sure he could still use this thing. Wait, or use this thing. Well, in battle anyway. Wondering where they will find the rest of these magic mouths. Okay, so it's really identical to this. This is going to be identical as well. I'm guessing we're going to go through the wall here. Ouch. Okay. Maybe not that wall. But this wall. Ta-da. Yeah, identical to the eastern section. So I wonder if this is going to be a big spiral, and the other section we just went past is going to be a stairs up. Stay tuned after this battle to find out the answer. Should even bother having to use the rocks? Why not? Go drop the weight. Every once in a while, he'll hit, and I'll be like, oh, you actually did some damage. That doesn't happen very often. Okay, Tragic Resists, good to see. For the other guy to move. Oh, he didn't move over because he cast a spell. A spell of madness, most likely. I should have redirected the others. Well, I couldn't actually. He moved. I would have missed anyway. keep doing that. That's not necessary. So I can use this, even though it's just an inventory. Okay, poisoned. The poison I can deal with. I'll just heal that right now. I can cast heal poison quite often. I don't know why it always attacks me, necessarily. Neutralize poison. We might kill it before I get a chance to use it. I'll have to cast it out of combat. I'm gonna have to cast it out of combat. Yay. I can heal Gaban a little. Job in here. Good enough. Give us light! I'm gonna see the serpentine dead-end area. It doesn't seem as long as the other area. But it is, okay. So we've got stairs up, most likely going to the same location. Should I hit the stairs up? Or should I just go to the stairs down first? And drive you guys crazy with backtracking. See, being that we reached this pretty early on, I'm guessing we're supposed to go up here first. Yeah, I'm gonna drive you guys crazy again. It's not as much backtracking as before. Makes it more difficult when I click to turn and it doesn't turn. Head east. Slithering through like a snake. Yeah. Stairs down. Temple of Sansri Sanctum. As you reach the end of the stairs, you hear quiet, hysterical laughter. Hysterical, yet quiet. A door. downstairs up here. Well, that's gonna take us to... that. Okay. So we've been there. We, I was about to check. Yeah, we're missing one of our protections. Armor. Quiet, hysterical laughter. It's an interesting combination of laughters. Oh, hello. Oh, here we go. A greater amount of these things. Hoping they don't cast Cure Madness on any of us. Especially the one who's holding the Cure Madness thing. I'm gonna throw a rock this time, then I'm gonna throw an ice ball. They've all lined up. They're kind of wanting to come across undead since I have a destroy undead spell. So this is the Sanctum. I wonder what's upstairs on the, I guess, second floor? We're in the basement floor now? Ice ball time. I guess this one's almost dead. Try to have Jobinir hit another one. Now the ones not in range, you're gonna throw spells. And so now Jobinir is not missing that one that just disappeared. Cast a spell. Gribban became ill. I guess disease. Ice ball one more time. How many more of those do you have? 14. Okay. quite a bit. I think that's disease, not poison, because the other one I was poisoned and it said I was poisoned. Heal sickness, I guess. We don't use disease unless we use sickness. It's gonna be his last ice ball for this battle. Successful. Guessing he's fine now. I was getting confused on this because it's called ill in sickness, not disease and cure disease. And he's good. Now, does anyone need to be healed? Oh yeah, good man. Drobaneer in a minor way. And then there were three. And then two. Okay, he's fine. Jobaneer should start moving over. This thing's gonna move, so I'm gonna try to attack the other one with range. And could heal Jobaneer, but he's gonna move, so I'm gonna miss. Not parrying this time. Focus back on this one. So just go for broke with a healing 5 on Jobaneer. And Gribban's still... Yeah, he's okay. That was battered down by the ice balls. 50 experience for each member. Well, you know that, Jobaneer's gonna level up. He only needed 123 hit points. 129. Actually, I think it was 129 hit points. Something like that. Okay. Large area with a bunch of these things. Thank you. Checking for secret walls. That's where we came in. There's no way out of there. Is this where we came in? No. Okay, doors. And then we also got an area here. Is that... Is it straight across here? No, not like straight across. But can I make my way to that? Or is it just something not mapped out? Looks like it's just something not mapped out. It's two squares this way. So it's it. Just the next one up. Is there a reason to go here? Oop. Saving again so I don't have to light the torch again in case I decide not to go this way. Boom, ouch. Okay, you know what? Second. Yeah. Just so I know that's not there, I'm gonna sacrifice these guys' hit points. Because that would confuse me later on. Sorry, guys. Can provide some healing. Oh yeah, drove in here. Let it be done. two doors. Hello. Alright, so after this, I'm gonna start cutting out battles, I guess, other than what becomes interesting, because we might get afflicted by something that's not something we can easily undo. I don't know. Something that's interesting. Other than just rinse repeating on all these things. But I'll leave this in. I mean, cure disease, cure poison, so what? But one of them cures cast madness on us. We are wailing that thing. Now let's attack this one first. Ice ball. Two or three ice balls for a battle will do it. Germany are getting hit. I thought we switched back to the other one. Next up for Gribban, I guess. That one's gone. Good, actually. Throw another ice ball. It's their attacks I'm not worried about at all. It's just their spells. Oh boy. Now we're all gonna miss that other one. Silk and what's her name? Chatine. I think Silk already went, actually. How many charges does he have on this? Ice ball 25. Yeah, what the hell? So I've Gribban throw an ice ball. Just have him attack. Tragic resisted. All right, two left. Parries. Start moving him over. Amethyst poisoned. Do Jobinir to the rescue. Now this thing's gonna move, so we're gonna miss. So I'm just going to cure my own poison. Who's poisoned again? Me, right? It's not showing me. Yes. This battle is almost done. Another 50 experience. Another 90 gold and 12 rations. Oh, we just came through that door, right? Dead end, apparently. I find that hard to believe. Okay. Apparently so. So we'll try this door. I've got a pillar or a pole. Blocking my way. Okay, let's try down this way. You are standing before a golden door. Really? A golden door. They say it looks golden on the map, but they all look that color. Oh. Alright, Silk, do your thing. Finding a trap? Disarmed. Lock cannot be opened, so we need a key then, I guess. Or do I use a lockpick? The pass key snaps off. Alright, we broke it. So let's head back to that cave-in and use the pickaxe there. And alternately, I could keep trying more lockpicks, and maybe the next one won't break off, but... Do I have my protections? Still, I have all of them. Okay. Alright, so using pickaxe. Alright. What do we have here? I don't have to go back here to see it. So wait, what is this crap? I can't see. Oh. Did you see that? It looked like that opened. That's annoying. I just gotta say, that's annoying. Alright. I could try more lockpicks. I'm thinking there's a key that has to be found, though. I could have sworn I did something and this opened. Let's backtrack through the stuff. That hall is where? Through here. So maybe we'll find a key at the end of the corridor. The eastern section. Okay, so here we just have to make our way back up here, which probably involves us going around the entire thing. We can go this far. We can go here. Here. Almost there. Ah! Wandering monsters, I suppose. That battle was pretty uneventful. I was trying to heal him a little bit. I don't think I got off the spell. Yeah, that combat ended. Close enough. Okay. Give me that. Yeah. Alright, so a door and another door. This way with a snake sign. Interesting. Another door here. So we've made our way past the snake sign. So whatever's in here is just a little area. One square. Which apparently is a dead end. How odd. Maybe... I'm kind of wondering if maybe you have to go of the snake signs to activate stuff. That would stink. Since I am playing this blind, never played before, I do not know. Anyway. Yeah. Got suspect little area. Okay, let's go this way then.